Happening right now, we're working the phones, trying to get more information about an FBI investigation at Fort Belvoir in Fairfax County. We're told the Fort Belvoir police were in a standoff with a suspect inside a home on base. That standoff started around 8 this morning. It just ended about 3 hours ago. The FBI says they do have a man in custody.